featured in the Best of Five Live's extensive coverage of the 2018 FIFA World Cup in Russia. View group.